Miss Ladd is the most down-to-earth teacher I've ever had.
I had Beth from ninth grade, Hope, and she was always a real nice teacher, and she always treated us well. It's a shame that she had to be out for hip surgery, though.
Thank you, Miss Friend, for all the hard work and dedication you've given to the school.
I guess what I remember about Miss Fallon is that both in orchestra and in theater, like in middle school, she always made it like a very like welcoming environment. She was always like really nice to be around.
All right, so as a 7, I was originally scared of Miss Johnson, but Miss Johnson made science fun, and I'm so thankful for her humor and her enjoyable classes.
Miss Mason was very kind-hearted.
Miss Nelson really helped to prepare us for our AP exams.
I always just liked Preste's teaching because it just, the way he said it more as a story rather than straight from the textbook, it helped me especially. Plus, he was also kind of one of those teachers where you could just, you could talk to him and he wasn't too strict.
Thank you, Miss OT, for teaching me about geography and how to make a cookie.
I just want to thank Sarver for being a good teacher. He's by far one of my favorite. Helped me through a lot, so.
I'd like to thank Mr. Thomas for encouraging me and pushing me to do very well in all future like math classes.
Bettis is really nice. She always helps me in gym. She's really helpful.
Miss Fallon was always really good with like individual practice and would always critique us with like vocal practices before shows and whatnot.
So Miss Friend was our sponsor for Key Club, and so as an officer I worked closely with her a lot, and so she was always really nice and making sure that she was really supportive of all of our different fundraisers and different things like that. And she was really easy to talk to, since sometimes talking to teachers can be a little scary.
In Miss Johnson's class, we like second rats, and that was one of the most cool things I've ever done here.
Miss OT had me join her Model Student Senate back in 9th grade, and that was so fun. I love doing that. Thank you, Miss OT.
Mr. Sarver gave me his wolf poster, and on the poster it says something about how you need to take risks throughout life, and I'm always going to carry that with me, and I'm definitely taking it with me to college.
I want to thank Mr. Thomas because in 8th grade I was going to quit basketball, but since he was my coach, he was so good at it, I didn't.
Miss Ladd, you're the best teacher ever, and I'm happy for you retiring. I love you. You're the best.
Miss Olson was always so uplifting in class.
Miss Sarver, you were pretty hilarious.
Hey, Miss Mason, I hope you're doing well. I remember everything you taught me, and I just hope you're doing great.
I want to thank Mr. Thomas for being a good neighbor. I was walking down the street the other day and saw him on the side of Wickham Road, and we caught up and had a great conversation, and it brought back to me how good of a teacher he was.
Mr. Passe gave me a lot of extra credit, and it really helped me out.
It was really nice of Miss Fallon to always take time out of her day to come help us because she didn't have to. She volunteered her own time to come after school every day and stay late and put together all the shows, and it was really nice of her.
Thank you, Miss Mason, for being so cute and taking duck selfie pictures with me and Ben.
Miss Ladd is one of my favorite teachers. I love the way she teaches the class. She's very relatable.
I think my favorite part about Miss Johnson's class is she kind of promoted inclusivity and she gave everyone a special nickname. The one I remember the most is someone named Riley Ransom, and she'd always go, Riley Ransom.
Mr. Passe, I was really sad that last year was cut off and we never got to really say goodbye. I miss you and you were an amazing teacher. I hope that you're at home enjoying retirement with your animals.
Miss OT is the most humble, most caring, most gentle teacher I've ever had.
Thanks, Miss Friend, for always fixing our computers.
I want to thank Ms. Nelson for making me a better writer and preparing me for college.
Ms. Bettis had us play volleyball every single day, and I got really good at it only because of her.